Hello everyone, this is your homie Mao T, and of course, you're watching Mao T World. People, today, another review, this time at the CBD flower. We long time don't have CBD flowers in it. We haven't quite a lot of hash, and couple of other products, plus CBD coffee. Review should be in the done and the for next week as well, and the soon. Don't miss that. Very nice coffee, by the way, from the Podheads. However, this is not about coffee. This is about nice, beautiful, legendary, OG Kush CBD flower. People, it's from the other side, cannabinoid dispensary, and the guys have it as well in the head shop on Portobello in London. That and as well, and they have a website that is in the cool, have of course in the bongs and papers and everything what we stoners like it, okay, and having the nice product with flowers. That people, what I like really this with this company, I try many flowers and I done couple of reviews of flowers, and I must say the flowers from these guys have the best flavor. Simply is that. That I won't see, really. It's nice to me to back about 2 years later and the check, and the still we have this good flavor and the smell is amazing. That people, yeah, and they say that, hey, we changed the view. I show you and the house stuff and the look, and yeah, and we in the little vape this, and I tell you, yeah, it's still good or not. People say that it's the time to change our view. Oh yes, change the view.
But here you go, people. Legendary OG Kush. Little gram, people, not so much, you know, to undertake. Smell, people, very sweet, nice, sweet smell. A little spicy, however nice, sweetie in the smell. But people, yeah, this exactly don't look bad. Look at that. But here you go, people. Nice in the OG Kush CBD. It's about, I believe, so this was 11%. This is what I remember. And of course, 0.2 of THC, that 100% legal, and at least in the country where I live. That we bought. This look delicious, nice, crispy, nice triconic. Greeny, sweetie smell. This what we like, really nice. That people, yeah, this really look delicious. Nice crispy. Yeah, what we do, we in the little crush, little I use normal, I don't be use this grinder, however I don't mix this with another flavors what I use for full spectrum flowers. That we use this little robot. Yeah, I take a special screen from that, that's all keef and everything go together. Yeah. Look very nice. And still nice smell. We go in the little micro dose, and the people, of course, we use always DynaVape. 21 little M. Here you go. Review soon, it's coming. I think this is the best DynaVape ever from M's, by the way. Nice clouds, good flavor, very good performance. That highly recommend the product. However, we talk about OG Kush now, CBD OG Kush. Now people say that now it's time for vape this and to check how it really work, isn't it? People, time to change our view again.
But here you go, people, it's time to smoke this little bad boy. What I like with this and that it's nice and relax your body, what is quite cool. And that good, I think good in the CBD and for your evening time. Very nice smell. But people say that it's time to heat up and check how really in the taste. It's nice to bark after a while and to hemp flowers and the check really as well and the how it changed and you know right. Cheese one. Little spicy, the coming this the you know hemp harshness, however nice mellow sweety flavor, really nice. Oh, I like that. Very nice, pleasant flavor. People, yeah, okay. Still, I think strawberry haze, what I have from the same in the company, other side, cannabinoid dispensary. It's still number one. However, with flavor wise. However, this one, it's no so far. It's really not so far from that. It's nice, pleasant flavor. What I have problem recently and the flowers look so nice, so beautiful. However, was lack of flavor or too hempy. Very nice. People, yeah, big shout out for other side for still and they're making great products that nothing changed. I really long time I don't check on the flowers from there. That is good to know. That people, yeah, I think it's quite good product. I exactly enjoy this CBD OG Kush. What you know, people, I'm more fan of solids than what is harsh. And if we talk about CBD, less maybe on the flowers. However, with this, I have really pleasure to little, you know, play around. People say that, thank you very much because we go really long. Thank you very much. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Next, I think being the CBD, I was in the coffee video and 100% I show you as well way how to vape your hash from DynaVape. A little different way and I show you in the first time. Much better, much effective, and many, many hits you can do it from one bowl. That this be good as well. And of course, DynaVape review. I really go hard on this bad boy. And what I can tell you, changing it, I can change for micro doses. This is the bad boy, it changed my complete life. And this is something else. All about this, we'll be talking, you know, and that was another episode. On the YouTube that people say that. Thank you very much. Don't forget like, share, subscribe. Thank you for all your donations as well for my PayPal. And see you next time. Peace, everyone.